here to choose to tell. You've been acting most peculiar. Every morning you're awake ahead of me. Always sitting by the window. I like to watch the river meet the sea.
Julie, I've been busting to tell you something lately.
You have?
Reason I didn't care to tell you before was 'cause you didn't have a feller of your own. But now that you've got one, I can tell you about mine.
I'm glad you've got a feller, Carrie. What's his name?
His name is Mr. Snow, and an upstanding man is he. He comes home every night in his round-bottomed boat with a net full of herring from the sea.
Yours for the rest of my life. what you said, wasn't it?
Yes.
You're a funny kid. Don't remember ever meeting a girl like you. Say, are you trying to get me to marry you?
Oh, no.
Well, then what's putting into my head? I wonder what it'd be like.
What?
Nothing. I know what it'd be like. It'd be awful. I can just see myself. Kind of scrawny and pale, picking at my food, and lovesick like any other guy. I'd throw away my sweater and dress up like a dude in a dickie and a collar and a tie. If I loved you. And somehow I can see just exactly.
To do that well. He might
might be champ of the heavyweights, rumble of that sells you blue, or president of the United States, that'd be all right too. His mother would like that, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No fat bottom, flabby face, pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. His boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped virgin with blood like water, who give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so and starting him to go with a girl. Can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get round any girl. I can tell him,
wait a minute, would it be, what the hell, what if he is a girl? A girl? What would I do with her? What could I do for her? A bum with no money.
You can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair. A kind of sweet and petite little tin type of a mother. What a pair! When I have a daughter, I'll stand around in barrooms. Oh, how I'll boast and glow. Friends will see me coming and empty all the barrooms. Through every door they'll go. The same old things that I always say. My little girl, pink and white as peaches and cream is she. My little girl is half again as bright as girls are meant to be. Dozens of boys pursue her, many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. She has a few pink and white young fellas of two or three. But my little girl gets hungry every night, and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed in the best that money can buy. I never know how.